Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Pyramid Residence is shielding the Cabal, another weapon from the Witness.
Step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible, but maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layouts.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. Should get us through that door. Can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We have never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
What was that?
The fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I feel they'll have more surprises in store.
Lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now.
Position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious guardian? What do you think of my shadow ranger? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we...
Get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after. Now he only has us to watch his back.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Thank you.
take out the engine.
Between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
I'm almost at the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you.
thing safe.
Can't be.
There's a whole city here. An entire civilization.
I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers.
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nemesis and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be there soon. Stay frosty, Kieran.
We were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. Make it about no one here. Hello? What's going on out there?
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it.
You work fast.
We don't like to waste time.
Well, good. There isn't a moment to lose.
We regroup at the watchtower.
You don't understand. We've got to get to the Vale.
I understand what's at stake, Lightbearer. Far better than you. Not all of us have lives to spare.
You have all you wanted.